New World Order has just entered the fucking building. Wake up, smell the goddamn coffee. It was a takeover that took place without a fucking bullet being fired and a bunch of fucking rhetoric being shoved up your asshole so that you would stay inside your house with a mask on your fucking face, scared of an invisible virus that didn't fucking exist.